I'm talking about. You guys sound good. So somebody does remember 1984, huh? You know, we didn't have Jägermeister in 1984. You know, there was a period of time when Alex and I kept that fucking Jägermeister factory in business. There'd be no light on that sign if not for us, isn't that right? But being like that now would be no good. Never drink and drive or something. We'd like to do a song about one of our favorite subjects. This song is about a couple of hookers from Tennessee. Some guy over there goes, dude, I've been there. I know what you're talking about. You know why we were doing by hookers from Tennessee? Because they're cheaper there. That's right, you got Cracker Barrel, the Sunrise Special, and the Toothless Bearded Hags.